here on YouTube, Rich Gen X elsewhere. And what the hell am I doing? I don't know. What I'm doing is I'm actually returning to Indiana Jones and Infernal Machine. How do I get down from here safely? That's it? Well, yeah, this would be it. Alright. So we are now working our way through Olmec Valley. Why? Because, so I gotta get down there. Okay. Oh, there's a snake! Leopard. You know how Indy feels about snakes, you know. Okay, here we go, Indy. Indy, why are you not... Do I need that machete here?
What's this?
Yeah, I need the machete. It's a snake. Shoot the goddamn snake. The dead snake.
Must be a pressure switch.
Yeah.
Whoops. I need something to hold this pressure pad down.
Okay.
Gone too far.
Gone too far? hear that. Maybe I missed something. Like here. Okay, that's a dead end. Okay, so I didn't see any leopards in here, did you? Tell me be careful of a leopard, but I don't see no damn leopards. Alright. There's a crack in the wall somewhere around. Somewhere else. I don't know. Maybe it's up here. Oh wait, I went up there. So let's check up here, up here, up here.
Something's in there.
Thank you. Okay, well, we found what we were looking for there, so let's save the game real quick. Yeah. I'm hearing something, babes. Now, what's this? Screaming boulder run. Trust me, it's screaming that.
It's a monumental Olmec head. So that's who lived here in Azarim's day.
also didn't help with that pot that left the swipe near here.
Thank you.
inside a pillar. This one's gonna be tricky. At least we don't have the snakes. No.
A sensor trap.
I think I need to heal up before I even attempt that one. Uh-oh. there a lake down here somewhere? Aha! There's a lake here. Oh, wow. Let's see. Ruskies. Okay, demo. Ammo. There's no Rusky over there, but I'm gonna get us all the way over to the next bridge section. This is Rich Kale here on YouTube, Rich Gen X Elsewhere. I invite you to subscribe to the channel and check everything else out that I put up on the channel. Besides this, I'm working my way through other games. I'm working that premiere at 3 p.m. Eastern every day. Working my way through Indiana Jones. Through the Shantae series, currently on the third game, which I got as a freebie on GOG. I purchased the second game, and I actually found a way to get the first game playable. So I'll be adding that to the lineup. Working my way through, I do runs through the game of Monstrum. I'm working my way through the Deponia, the complete journey. Part of the Deponia series. It's actually the first three games of the Deponia series. Working my way through, brain fart here. Working my way through the King's Quest franchise, currently on King's Quest 6, air today, gone tomorrow. Working my way through the Doom franchise, following Doom Guy / Doom Slayer, currently on Doom 2016. Working my way through, Beyond Good and Evil. I'm working my way through the Core Designs timeline of Tomb Raider. I am on the last game in that timeline, which is Angel of Darkness. And it's interesting so far. But that's all part of what premieres in the two-week cycle at 3 p.m. Eastern. At 10 a.m. Eastern, weekly, Tuesday through Saturday. Sometimes on Monday, I have stuff premiering. Tuesday is usually a fic reading. Wednesday is one of these first seven Final Fantasy games. I think I'm still on Final Fantasy VII. Working my way through as Thursday is usually a Dead by Daylight recording game. Sometimes they throw in Monstrum too. Friday is a fighting game ladder mode, and Saturday is usually reserved for a retrospective for a game I've beaten. So please subscribe to the channel, check everything out, and until next time. Again, this is Rich Kale here on YouTube, Rich Gen X elsewhere. I gotta save the game. Not that you ever see it happen, because when I do it, it's sort of, somewhat off stream. Off screen. It's just how the damn game was made. And until next time, take care and have fun. Bye all.